not making any sense.
Don't worry. After tonight, she'll be back. We have a plan.
That's kind of creepy.
What are you going to do to her?
But my mom's silent on me. I promise. It's just I don't know where it is.
If you don't have your pickup note, you're going to have to take the bus like everyone else. There's nothing I can do. I'm sorry. You guys get to go. Oh, where'd your friend go?
Wait up. I'm feeling kinda sick. As long as it's sitting well with me.
You ate it?
Yeah. Definitely regretting that choice. This is our street. They'll drive by me here.
Hey, who are you here for?
Are Ellen and Harper here?
I'll go look.
Thanks.
Okay, you sure you don't want me to drop you off at your house?
No, Ella might be there.
All right, see you soon.
I can't seem to find them. Maybe they took the bus?
Maybe.
Harper, what are you doing here? Well, come on in. I'll give you a ride back home.
Okay.
Hey, Harper. We're going for a walk. You wanna come? Ella's gonna meet us there. Yeah, you can see Ella better if she's coming closer.
Yeah, no thanks. I'm afraid of the dark.
It's not even dark up there.
Harper, come on, you can conquer your fears.
Get off!
Sorry.
Hey!
Ella.
Hey.
Hey.
Let go of me. We were just looking for you, Ella.
Yeah, sorry, I just got off the bus.
Oh, you're fine. We were just about to go up into the tower to look for you when Ethel ran off.
Why did she call me Ethel?
Ella. I said Ella. Sorry, Harper. Almost called you Ella right there.
Yeah, Harper, why are you running?
You don't need to pretend anymore, Ella. I know you're in on it.
In on what? What are you talking about?
This. And by the way, locking me in this tower is not gonna get your sweet little Harper back.
Good line. Where is she?
She's gone.
But why? Why would you do this to my sister?
Your sister. Everything's always about your sister. Your sister. This, your sister. That, your sister's gonna be trapped in a tower forever. Blah, blah, blah. Ever think about my sister? Hey, Harper. Irene, they know.
Irene? I noticed her acting differently.
What? Why are you asking me?
She told me you guys dated last year.
What? I barely even know her.
Crazy and stay far away from you.
Andrea, I knew about Harper. I just didn't think you wanted to get involved in all this.
Irene, how long has Rachel been like this?
Maybe 2 weeks or so? I don't know.
I've literally just known you for a week.
Wait, why are you guys doing this? What do you guys want from us?
We just want to see Thomas again.
Don't you remember what happened to your brother? Your little brother?
Jim, trust me.
Ready, Ethel? Which one should it be? Any of these kids should do. Are you sure about that? You would hate to be a girl.
Oh, come on. That would be funny.
Excuse me?
What's going on?
Well, let's throw her back in.
Are